Tonight, after 6 days of deliberation, a jury found Ghislaine Maxwell guilty of 5 out of 6 federal charges, including sex trafficking of minors, which is the most serious and carries up to 40 years behind bars.
The road to justice has been far too long. But today...